Welcome back to The Walking Dead. I am very sorry that there wasn't anything up last week and I suppose the fact that this week's is late. I've been super hectic busy all the time. Last weekend I was busy studying and writing essays. I had 3 essays due this week, so I just decided to take a load off and just not worry about the video last week. I just couldn't get it done. There was no way. And then this weekend I was also super busy with work and just some other stuff that's been going on in my life, which is good, but, just a little bit keeping me busy. So this video is a bit late this week.
Some kind of warning? Do something like this.
Honestly, this is smart and cool as hell, and I would definitely do something like this. Also, I'm kind of considering making my videos come out at a day that's not Sunday in the future. I've just got to kind of hammer down how my summer's going to look at work and kind of what I want to get done. But Sundays are looking to be actually not that great for me anymore, just because I've got a lot of stuff that is scheduled for Sundays now. So now that I don't have classes, because this is my last semester and I am graduating from college in June, I might actually start uploading on like Tuesday or Wednesday or something. It just might work a little bit easier for me in the long run. So if you guys have a thought on that, let me know what you think for sure. Did I already do this? No. Yeah, it does. So we're getting right into today, seeing what we're doing on The Walking Dead. I'm not going to bother shooting it. That is noisy and a waste of a bullet. Not happening. No thanks.
What the hell are these markings? They're all over the place.
Okay, you let me walk all the way down this hallway and there's nothing here. That's fine. That's fine. More markings.
Could be military tags, but what do they mean? It's an old cash register. Not much use these days. Abandoned newsstand. Not exactly a welcome manner.
I want to check out the telescope.
Great. Needs a quarter to work.
Or I could bash it.
Damn. Built solid.
Yeah. Maybe there's a quarter in the cash register, though. Oh. Open.
Hello, beautiful. Empty. Yeah. That would have been too easy.
Well, sorry. Okay, let's find... Gotta find a quarter, gotta find some stuff, figure out who's doing the bell ringies.
What's up with the boat?
It ain't gonna work. Hull's cracked beneath the waterline, plus someone stripped out the battery.
You can't fix it?
What the hell is that?
Fate worse than death.
Eh, I don't think they're conscious.
Abandoned, like every other place in the city. No sign of any boots down there. Plenty of docks, no boats. No way that one's salvageable. Nothing but water, not a boat to be seen.
It's Spider-Man.
Get down. Get down.
Why the hell are we hiding?
Someone came down from that building at the end of the street.
Where'd he go?
Saw him run into that newsstand.
Could be our bell ringer. How about we go find out?
Maybe he's just another scavenger like us.
Yeah, and maybe he ain't. Maybe he's that fucker on the radio who's been messing with Clementine's head. Don't you want to know? Because I want to know. Okay, you head up the middle of the street. I'll go around the side, cover your flank. We'll come up on him quiet, take him by surprise.
We just want to talk to this guy.
Oh, we're gonna talk.
All right, Kenny.
What the?
Ayo. No.
No!
Clem?
Please, don't hurt him!
You're not from Crawford.
Crawford? What the hell are you talking about? Kenny, don't! No,
oh
he's
my
not!
God.
Who the hell are you people?
Everyone just calm down.
I'll calm down once she tells me who the fuck she is.
Back off, asshole. The name's Molly.
Molly? I'm Lee. This is Kenny and Clementine. Not looking for any trouble.
Hi.
You guys really aren't from Crawford, are you?
That is.
Everything beyond that barricade.
What the hell happened here?
You sure you want to know? When everything started going to shit, some people got together and sealed off that whole neighborhood. Folks willing to do anything to stay alive, stop the dead getting in. I try to avoid them.
Why?
Let's just say they have a zero-tolerance policy for anyone who won't, or can't, live by their rules.
So how'd you know we weren't them?
Because there are no children in Crawford. Not anymore.
Do you know who's been ringing those bells all over town?
Yeah, that would be me.
I knew it! Lee, I knew she was the one who'd been following us! Fucking with us!
Get that finger out of my face, Grandpa, before I jam it straight up your ass. I haven't been following you. I don't even know who the hell you people are.
Calm down, Kenny. The voice on the radio was a guy, remember?
Yeah, well, whoever you are, ringing those bells this morning nearly got us all killed. Raised the dead all around us.
That's the idea, genius. It's how I get around. I ring a bell in one neighborhood to attract the local geeks towards it. Buys me some time to scavenge the areas they cleared out.
Geeks? Is that what you call them?
Yeah, you know, like at the carnival? They'll eat anything, alive or dead.
That's pretty smart, the bells.
Doesn't take much to outsmart the dead. Bunch of dumbasses. You just gotta move fast. Get in and out before they start to wander back again.
Was that you at our house this morning? Watching me through the back fence?
Hell no. Believe it or not, I've got better things to do with my time.
What do you mean, no children? Why not?
No children, no elderly, no one with an advanced medical condition. Basically, no one who might be a burden on the community. Crawford's all about the survival of the fittest. That's how they survived. All the rest of the world went to shit around them.
Jesus Christ.
Well, just the opposite, when you think about it.
What exactly did Crawford do with all these burdens? What happened to them?
Well, you met some of them already.
Fuck me.
Yeah. Anyone who got sick, anyone too old, anyone they figured wasn't strong enough to survive. To them, those people were just mouths to feed, a drain on their precious resources.
Sounds like rich people.
How do you know all this?
Everyone in Savannah knew. What was going on inside Crawford got passed around like a ghost story. Except this one was true. Look, I'm gonna ask you people again. You're not from Crawford, so who the hell are you? What are you doing here?
Came down here looking for a boat, hoping to get our people out of here and find someplace safe.
Yeah, good luck with that. Anyone with a boat took it out of here as soon as people started eating each other. Any that got left behind, Crawford stripped them for parts. Cars, too.
There's gotta be something.
If there was, do you think I'd still be here? I've been over every inch of this city. This whole place is picked clean.
God damn it! Fuck!
Hey, moron, you wanna keep your voice down?
Shit.
Since you're not getting on any boat, I'd advise you folks to go back to where you came from before. Great. Just wait.
Isn't that the...
Fuck.
Gunshot must have brought him back.
Isn't there another way back to the house?
Mom, is there a...
There she goes. Oh, she's so cool.
Is there another way out of here?
Don't know, don't care.
So what the hell are we supposed to do?
I refer you to my previous answer.
But you have to help us, please.
Come on, make it fast.
Fuck me.
Come on, hurry.
Come on!
Oh man, one good jump.
No! Hurry!
Nope.
Come on, Lee! Get your ass out of there!
Yep.
Can't get it open!
Here, use that to pry it open.
Thank you, Molly. Neat.
Clementine, can you hear me?
Nope.
If you can hear me, just get back to the house, okay? I'll meet you there. Shit.
All right. Yep, here we go.
Half-eaten sewer rats. Walkers must be down here too. Ain't touching that. Last thing I need is some god-awful disease.
Nope, alright. Whoops.
There's no way I can take on all of those things by myself. Don't turn anymore in that direction.
All right.
Good thing I'm out here and not in there. Seems loose. Shit.
Okay, I thought maybe I could bash his head in with the pipe thing, but nope. Is this guy still here? Yep. Here we go. That's the way I'm supposed to go. Okay, this is where I came from.
Here they come.
Okay. Oh no.
Oh my god. Chuck, he must have tried to hide out down here. Poor bastard. No bullets. He must have saved the last one for himself. You deserve better, old man.
Yep. Christ.
Go, god damn it.
Oh, that was a bad move. Oh. Here we go.
Those bars are way too solid.
They're solid. Okay. Up we go. Oh. Oh, bad idea. Oh.
Damn. I can't reach it.
No.
Definitely can't reach it.
Yep. Jump. Nope. Shit.
What the hell?
I thought there weren't any bullets left.
What the hell? Must have been one of those old nuclear fallout shelters. Wonder if someone's living down here. Look at all this. It's enough to keep people alive for months.
All right, this is going to be bad.
Who are you?
It's all right. It's okay. I don't want any trouble.
Neither do we. Which is why you'd do well to turn around and leave right now.
Look, I'm sorry I disturbed you folks. I'll just be going.
You can't let him leave. He's from Crawford. If he goes back there and they find out we're down here...
Are you from Crawford? They don't lie to me. I know.
Where else can he be from? Everywhere else around here is dead.
Look, I got cornered down here. All I want is to get back out to the streets and find my group.
Bullshit! You can't trust him, Vernon. You can't let him leave.
What do you want me to do? Shoot him in the head?
Why not? It'd be more of a mercy than anyone from Crawford ever showed us. Think, Vernon. What do you think they'll do if they find out we're down here, right under their feet?
Damn it. You're right. I'm sorry, friend. Can't take the risk.
I'm not from Crawford, but I saw what they did up there. It made me sick. I'm not like them, and I don't think you are either. I think you're a good man.
Keep back, or I swear I'll shoot.
I told you he's lying. He is one of them. Kill him before he kills us.
Oh, God. Just not doing very well today.
It's all right. It's okay.
Vernon, what the hell are you doing? Vernon!
Relax. I'm not here to hurt you.
You're really not from Crawford?
No. I'm really not.
Well, we are, or were. We got out of there when they started sealing up the place. You know, started weeding out the sick and the old so the perfect survivor society wouldn't be threatened. No room for weakness or vulnerability in their little master race.
You don't look that old, so you're sick?
We're sick. We're all members of a cancer survivors group that used to meet here at the hospital. We're in remission. But that wasn't good enough for Crawford. They'd already rounded up five of us before the rest of us managed to hole up and hide from them down here. This old basement's been abandoned for years.
What is this? A morgue?
Yeah, irony's always high on my list when I'm looking for a place to survive. How did you find your way down
here? I like Vernon.
A few of us got boxed in by walkers up on the street. Came down here trying to get away. Now I just want to get out of here and get back to my own people.
Well, that sewer system you came through runs all over the city. It'll take you wherever you want to go.
Those sewers are like a damn maze. Any chance you could help me find my way back?
Look, I'd like to help you, but we've all got our own problems. Two of our group are sick and need constant care, and I'm the only doctor here.
Besides, why should we help you?
Unless, is anyone in your group sick or injured?
Yeah, got a man hurt pretty bad.
You're not seriously considering going with him.
I took an oath, Bree.
Fern, don't do this, please. We need you.
Don't worry. I'll be back before you know it. Let's go.
Clementine? Clem? Molly?
Oh, hey. You made it back.
Who's this?
He didn't tell you about me? Understandable, I guess. I'm the one who put that beating on him when he tried to jump me back at the river. Who's the fossil?
This is Vernon. He's a doctor. He helped me get back here after we got separated.
I think you have something that belongs to me. Lee, thank God you're back.
Krista, what's wrong?
It's Omid. He's gotten worse. Much worse.
Is that the wounded man you told me about?
Yeah.
Who's this?
This is Vernon. He's a doctor.
Oh, thank God. You have to help us. Please.
I'll see what I can do. Take me to him.
Omid, honey. You're gonna be all right. Lee brought a doctor.
All right, let's take a look at him. I work better without an audience. I'm sure you have more things of your own to attend to.
Clementine. Clementine!
Okay, let's see what's going on here.
Clementine, you in here? Where is she? Clementine? Clem, you in here? Drawings. Wow. But where is she?
Nope, can't go that way.
Clementine, you here? Time for that.
Okay, sorry.
Hello? What are you doing?
Oh, you know, just poking around.
You won't find anything. We already searched the place.
You'd be surprised what people miss. Trust me, I've been doing this for a while.
Where's Clementine?
Don't ask me, I'm not her keeper.
Hey, do I look like I'm in the mood to be jerked around? Where did she go?
Last I saw, she was downstairs with your redneck friend and that college kid who hangs around with him. Why don't you go bug them?
All right.
Molly?
I told you, that girl isn't with me. Go ask your buddies and quit bothering me.
Ugh.
I don't care about that. I just want to find Clementine.
Jesus Christ. Dude, it's cool.
Don't see her out there. Clem? Clementine? Clementine! Come out! Please! Kenny?
Oh, hey, you made it back. Good job. Good job.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
What does it look like?
Where'd you get the bottle?
Found it. First good thing that's happened since...
Kenny, come on, give me that. Kenny, give me the damn bottle.
Get the fuck away from me.
Getting wasted's not gonna help anyone.
Yeah? Well, what is? We are fucked. Molly said there's not a single boat left in Savannah. No way out. We got walkers all around us, that crazy fuck on the radio messing with us. Hell, if now ain't the time for a drink?
Cool story. Where is Clementine?
Have either of you seen Clementine?
Damned if I know. Gotta be around here somewhere.
Ben, how did Clementine sneak out of the house?
Hey, don't put all that on me. Omid took a turn for the worse, and Krista asked me to help. I'm sorry, I'm doing the best I can here. She was frantic, and things got kinda crazy. I told Clementine to stay put. What else could I do?
It's okay. I'm not mad at you. I just want to know where she is.
I think she went out to play in the backyard.
On her own? With no one watching her?
Lee, you just said you
Man,
weren't mad.
Will you get off my back? She's fine out there.
She better be, or it's your ass.
No, it's...
Clementine? Clementine! Doors covered in vines. Don't think anyone came in through there.
Okay, this is bad. This is worse. Can I pick up the shovel? I can't. Yeah, I'm coming. Holy shit. Hold your fucking horses.
What were you doing in there?
Exploring. And look! Look what I found!
It's a boat. Boat. Hell yeah.
Holy shit.
Swear.
Aww.
Omid's doing okay?
As well as can be expected under the circumstances. I did what I could for him. Cleaned out the wound, but he's got a real infection. Running a fever. Without antibiotics, I...
Will you quit pacing? You're making everyone nervous. Why are you even still here? Hey, if your friend really can get that boat working, you're taking me with you as payment for saving your asses. I figure that's fair enough, don't you?
Sure.
Well,
you want the good news or the bad news?
Let's get the bad news out of the way first.
Bad news is, she's not taking us anywhere the shape she's in right now. Gas tank's empty and the battery's dead.
So what's the good news?
That's it. That's all she needs. Some gas and a battery. Other than that, she's good to go.
Well, how are we supposed to get that stuff?
Sounds like Crawford is the one place that has everything we need. Maybe we should try there.
Now hold on a minute.
Surely we have to try. If there are people left in this city who are still alive, who still have supplies, what harm can it do to ask?
Trust me, you don't know these people. I do. You showing up with a wounded man, might as well put a noose around his neck. They don't exactly welcome children with open arms either.
We're not saying we're gonna stay with them.
What place are we talking about here? The worst kind? But I don't see what other choice we have.
And just how exactly do you figure we do this? Because from what I've heard, that place ain't exactly friendly to outsiders.
There's got to be some way we can sneak in there undetected.
There might actually be a way. I know the sewer system that runs beneath Crawford like the back of my hand. Y'all wouldn't happen to have a map by any chance?
Yeah, actually.
I think I could lead us through so we could pass under the perimeter and right into the center where they keep their supplies. We come up right underneath them, take them by surprise, grab what we need, and get out before they even knew what hit them.
That's actually not the worst idea I've ever heard. I mean, it's close, but I don't know. Maybe it could work.
I've thought about it before, just never had the people to do it. But I think if we all work together, we could pull it off.
And what do you want in return for all this help you're giving us?
Crawford doesn't just have what you need for your boat. They're also well stocked with medical supplies. Medicine that my people could use, just as yours could.
We can do this. We have to.
So, it's decided then? We're going to Crawford?
Anyone else have a problem with this plan? Because we're gonna need every one of us to pull this off.
Man, I don't know.
I don't know about you, kid, but I'd rather take a chance on doing something than just sitting around here waiting to die. That boat out there is an answered prayer. You just gotta push a little bit farther. Are you in or out?
We should go tonight, under cover of dark. I'll go let my people know. Give you all a chance to prepare. I'll be back before midnight.
Be careful.
That's how I'm still alive.
I told you to stay in your room. How long have you been there?
Is it going to be dangerous?
Is what going to be dangerous?
Crawford.
I can't lie to you, Clint. Yeah, it's going to be dangerous. but it's the only way to get the things we need to make Omi better and get the boat working. That's why we have to do this. Do you understand?
I don't want anyone else to die.
Neither do I, Clem, but sometimes we have to take that kind of risk.
I guess I should go get ready.
Say what now?
You said you'd need all of us to do this, and you said I'm a big help, remember? Molly said Crawford is the only place left in Savannah that still has people. That means it must be where my mom and dad are, right?
I think the lady in the sewer was her mom.
Clementine, I think it'd be safe.
I think I might have been able to figure that out if I hadn't fucking shot her.
What happens to him while you're gone?
What do you mean?
He's sick. If he doesn't get better and, you know, he might try to hurt me.
That is a good point.
Can't I come with you?
I love her crooked little, like, pout. Yeah.
Okay, you can come. But you have to promise to stay quiet and do exactly what you're told the whole time we're there.
Okay, I'm gonna go get ready.
Check out what I found in the garage. Hatchet, hacksaw, some other tools. Might come in handy on this little break-in.
Nice.
Can I talk to you a minute?
What's
He's
up?
He's mad I'm taking Clem.
Look at the boat.
Oh, no.
She's a 30-footer.
So?
So, we're gonna have a capacity problem. Boat that size ain't gonna hold more than 5 people. Even with one of them a kid.
Me, you, Clem, Krista, Omi, Ben.
Assuming everyone makes it back alive, it's still one too many. Even if we cut Molly loose, before this is over, we're gonna have to make a decision.
You're not serious.
Look, I'm just saying, if we want the best chance of... Who the hell is this?
This is Bree. She can help us.
Good. We're gonna need all the help we can get.
I was a student at the school where Crawford keeps their supplies. I know the layout.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's get moving.
Bree kind of looks like Melissa McCarthy. It makes me like her because she looks friendly.
You ready?
Also because she's cool.
Hey, whoa, hold on a minute. You're not taking her with us.
Hell
Did
yeah,
you
we
hear
are.
Anything I said about the kind of place Crawford is? If you take her in there and they find her...
This little girl's not just excess baggage. She's gotten us out of a tight spot more than once. She's coming. Deal with it.
You heard the man. Let's move out.
Thanks, Ben.
This should be it. We're right underneath the center of Crawford. The old school should be directly above us.
Okay, people. This is it. Remember the plan. We stay quiet, we stay hidden, and we stay together. We find what we need, and we get the hell out before anyone even knows we're there. Got it? And that part about staying close, it goes double for you.
Okay, I think this is a great place to stop. We can infiltrate Crawford next week and get all those supplies that we need. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys have a wonderful week. I hope you guys are doing fine with your finals if it's final season for you. I hope you're doing fine with your classes if it's just classes or whatever else is happening in your life. I hope things have been going well. Things have certainly been going well for me, and it's only fair if I, you know, hope that everyone else is doing okay. Anyways, before I ramble too bad, as I tend to do at the end of these, thank you so much for watching. Have a wonderful week, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!